This assessment asks us to predict the reagents needed to reduce the alkene in the presence of the carboxylic acid without affecting the carboxylic acid. The reduction conditions that do this, that reduce an alkene but not a carboxylic acid, would be hydrogen gas and palladium on carbon. These are the reduction conditions we would need to reduce this alkene to the alkane but not the carboxylic acid.